though you might not realize it if you're soaking up the quiet stillness of a forest. Everything around you is in a state of constant change. Most changes we don't see because they're happening so slowly, but there are clues all around. A great way to get inside the living mystery that is a forest is to do a transect. Our transect will take place in a floodplain forest along the banks of the Mississippi River near St. Paul, Minnesota. Of course, you'd find different things happening here depending on the time of year. For example, this forest floods regularly in the spring when melting snows and rain cause the mighty Mississippi to overflow its banks. Our virtual transect will give us a snapshot of what's happening in late July, about 6 weeks after the forest floor was covered with silty river water from an early June flood. To begin, we'll create a straight line, 100 meters long, from the river's edge toward the bluff. At regular intervals along this transect line, we'll observe and gather data.
When you develop a question and come up with a procedure, talk to us if you want to use tapes for trees, for sizes.
These folks are making observations every 10 meters along the transect line. In our virtual transect, which is based on their observations, we'll take a close look at data from the 0-meter mark next to the river, at the halfway 50-meter mark, and at 100 meters. What kind of data? A transect can be done as an open inquiry where participants decide what kind of data and observations they want to collect. Our virtual transect will be a guided inquiry. We'll examine soil samples, think about the kinds of trees we find, and look at how dense the vegetation is on the ground, in the canopy above our heads, and in the subcanopy in between. Finally, we'll compare observations from the three transect points and see what explanations we can come up with that account for the changes we observed along the transect line.